And that's Eastbound. I can probably figure out what this is. But as of right now, I'm not sure. Couldn't hear it. If I could hear it, I just couldn't understand it. Dash 9 44 CW, ES 40 DC, and another Dash 9. No.
I'm gonna make a combined recording here.
We've got a 25A coming our way, we've got a 65K coming our way. Yeah, a lot of action. Behind us, because I just heard another 25A clear somewhere call. Sorry, folks, if I'm pointing it up, it's because I kind of am. So that way the rain doesn't hit any buttons. It's come through the yard, it should be that 65K, because I feel like they'll run 25A up the main. Miserable out today. September 12th? Okay, change of plans. We got another eastbound. If I don't hear this one, I'm bad, because I literally have the scanner on me right now. Like an old white-faced Dash 9. Come on, you gotta speak clear. X limited clear Bethlehem. Main 1 East. BNSF baby. I'm trying to hold this as far into the car as we can. Alright, so up next we're gonna have a 25A, I believe. And then a 65K, if that's what I heard, right? Older EMP here. And it's running harder. Really great. Really short. Well, guys, like last time, see you guys in a minute. Twenty-5A. He was waiting for 22X. I think that's what they said. Whatever the last train was, he was sitting down there waiting for. Oh my god. This is old 211, or new 211. This is 25X. What was that? When I was looking at it, I was like, that looks weird. Okay, comes. I'll see you then. I'll wait a little bit. Well, guys, we're rolling off to another spot. So, seriously, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys.